fresh graves are being dug in South Africa as the death toll from the coronavirus has passed the 5,000 mark. In the past 24 hours, the country has registered 85 new deaths from the virus, bringing the death toll to 5,033. So far, over 373,000 confirmed COVID-19 cases have been recorded in the country. The highest death rate of 2,669 was recorded in the Western Cape.